Could Matt Lauer be in more trouble than we first thought? A new group of accusers are coming forward and telling their story to author Ronan Farrow. His new book, Catch and Kill, comes out in October. He also interviewed the first accuser who claims led to Matt getting fired from the Today Show. What's surprising to me, Eric, and I mentioned this in the morning meeting this morning, was more and more do we see victims of sexual assault and rape or any sort of sex crime, whether it be sexual misconduct, trusting journalists more so than local authorities. What do you think about that?
I think we've reached a point where it's less about emotion and it's more about calculation. Because if these women were to have come forward when everything was happening, their stories likely would have fallen by the wayside because there were so many stories. I think this is a very strategic move made by Ronan Farrow and the accusers in order to make sure that everyone gets their story out in a respectable way.
I love what you're saying, Erica. And I also think it's because not all law enforcement, some of them, they can be bought off. You know, and sometimes when you think of rape culture in terms of college, whether they say, oh, boys will be boys. We're talking about the Brock Turner case where the judge was like, I don't want to throw this man in jail because it's going to ruin his future because he's a swimmer.
Good swimmer.
Yeah,
Boo-hoo.
Right? And I don't think someone from the Times or someone from Washington Post, when it comes to this, especially when we're talking about someone at the top of the chain that needs to be taken down, they want this monster gone. Maybe, you know, to sell more news articles and all, but at the same time, they're the ones that's going to get that justice out.
Yeah, I think it is about selling things. It has to be celebrity-driven, and it has to be a good author. And I think they're willing to write about anything, you know what I mean, no matter who comes forward. That's sad in itself. So I wouldn't go the author versus police route, because if you were just an average Joe working at a factory and you're like, hey, this guy, and you went to Ronan Farrow, he'd be like, maybe I'll look into it later.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I don't know if it's an author versus police, but they're being heard. And I thought, well, at least for Matt Lauer's sake, he thought he was all done with this.
Isn't that?
At least in the quiet, you know what I mean? But now new things are coming to light.
You can't escape it.
Right?
What you do in the dark, Erica, you always say?
Comes to the light, but now he sees how his accusers feel after he ruined their careers and they had to continue to live with those consequences spiraling to this day. So yeah, it's a long, hard journey, buddy.
Yeah. Yep. All right, chime in though, DBL Nation. We do want to hear from you.